one behind us.
That's the one with the fire on 188?
Yeah.
You know that lady?
No, Heather did. Heather knew the husband that died was Silas's wrestling coach.
Oh.
She might eventually go to his past.
Well, I told Heather, I said, you know, she's shocked.
And just devastation.
Yeah.
Why'd it burn?
They thought it was an electrical issue.
That's what it said. That's what I heard too. I know.
But then somebody said, yeah, they had a
yes, and it's all around that area.
And it was kind of chilly during that time. And somebody said that they had the wood burner going.
Yes, because if you look at the burn,
oh, yeah,
it's all around that wood burner.
Yeah.
I thought the same thing.
I don't know, Dilly wants to demo it.
That's true.
No, no, he goes, he's like, I'm gonna give that one time. He's like,
out. They did get the body out.
Yeah, but when they found him, he was in the living room and the ceiling had collapsed on. But they said the living room and kitchen was right next to each other, and they said that he probably could not find to see his way out.
Man, that sucker must have went up fast, because.
They had to go upstairs and get the kids.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's why. But, I mean, still, it must have went up real fast.
Well, they were sleeping.
That's what I'm saying, though.
They couldn't hear. They didn't hear
them. Oh. They didn't hear the fire
alarm. She woke up coughing.
She woke
by that
up coughing,
time.
And the whole house was closed.
Oh.
So it's hard to tell how long it had been burning. Because their bedroom was upstairs, too.
It had to been burning for a while.
Yeah.
That's why Ethan has a system in his house. That he said, they said if he turns it up all the way, they said his neighbors would hear it.
I would like simply say if we can add to ours that they have a fire alarm on the fires. Like the fire alarm is linked to the system. First, I thought that was something on fire.
I did too. That was pretty neat, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's not new.
It's just awesome they actually get to see fireworks this year.
I know.
I love every Jeep you drive by, they're like all on the gas, like, you drive a 6-cylinder Jeep, dude, you don't have no power. Literally, they don't.
Shuffling.
3 hours later, you're done.
That was really bad that year. I don't know what the deal was.
Oh, there's people behind watching. Oh, there's people behind watching now.
You don't even look at the fireworks. Mama, don't get the printer. I chased that semi down, Mom. She came through here at like 95. He was getting it.
Did they stop him?
They got him. Yeah, they pulled up behind me, and then I pulled over, and then they pulled behind them and got him. Then they called me on my way back and said they had got him. I followed a semi from 270. 70 all the way to Chillicothe. He went 95 the whole way. Was swerving, cut people off, about rear-ended me, almost rear-ended a couple other people. See the grand finale, JT. Lord knows it don't last long.
Yes, exactly. Well, there's a couple times I already heard it was.
We've waited for 3 hours for
finale? Yeah.
Yeah, that's
annoying. I want my keys and stuff ready. Man, insurance wouldn't like me.
Yeah, I had to do that. That's pretty though. That's Nelly's pretty though.